Have you been reading and hearing a lot about the data mesh concept? And are you still struggling how it could fit your organization? Stick with us. So today with me, Niels Seilemaker, Steven Nooyen. Steven, how do I know if it would actually fit my organization to implement a data mesh?
It's a little bit of a struggle. The ultimate scenario we don't see a lot of organizations actually can handle it. Only like a really big corporate with a lot of maturity and a lot of money. But if you're a smaller organization, you'll likely need to take some kind of a variation of the data mesh that will fit your needs. And if you're a really small organization, then probably not. It also depends on the amount of teams or departments that you really need to self-service.
So it's really about what to centralize and what to not what to decentralize in your organization.
Yeah, and that's a strategic choice that you have to make for your organization.
Okay, and so if I would be a bigger corporation, how long would it actually take to get a return on investment?
It depends, right? So, okay, so I think if you look at Xebia, right, we've developed our own in-house solution to data mesh called Xebia Base. So these platforms, they can be rolled out really quickly. So it has some cost associated to it, but at least it's quick. And I think after that, yeah, you can quickly start with the first business cases. So then you can start recouping some of this money. So yeah, how fast you can be in the green, let's say, depends very much on the use cases you have lined up for this data mesh.
Thanks, Niels.